from equipment for land preparation, land clearing, up to the food on the table. We want to look at them, those who have made significant contribution, to encourage them. And by encouraging and inspiring them, to encourage others. So whether you are an equipment, agri equipment manufacturer, you are a land clearer, you are a farmer, you are a seed producer, you are a planter, you are a harvester, you are a financier, you are, what else? Processor. You are a processor, you are a marketer, you are an exporter, all that change. You are even a food producer.
Food communicator.
Or a food communicator. Now, we want to encourage, we want to reward, we want to celebrate. One of the things that has not made young people, among others, to want to go into agriculture or farming is not glamorous. Well, everybody wants the bright light of the city. Now, what can we do to make it attractive enough for people to go into farming and make the necessary contribution?
I just wanted to mention that as we will be launching the food prize later today, but in these brochures you'll find a card that talks about nominations. You never know. If you communicate this right, you might be the next food prize winner because you have promoted African agriculture right. But here is an opportunity to nominate someone for the next Africa Food Prize. Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Members of the press, I've got media packs here which contain all the information. It contains the history, contains more information about nomination, etc. We have a website, Africa Food Prize.